march to Helm's Deep! Leave none alive!
Hello everybody, the Destroyer here, and welcome back to the Isengard campaign for 30 Days Total War to the Divine Conqueror Submon version 0.52. This is part 14. And when we left off, we were taken Dunharrow at great cost. It was worth it though. And now we move on Onadrith. Onadrith? However you want to say that. And we also have an army moving north to Rockburg. After we take Rockburg, of course, we will join the invasion on Karas Galadhon, that has been called by the evil peoples. So, I'm all about it. But for now, I think we're at an end turn here. Let's just double check. We do get some trolls, if you remember last time.
No sleeping here!
Trolls of the White Hand, which are absolutely monstrous. Those should be fun to play with. So I'm looking forward to that. Getting them in combat. For some reason, we can retrain some of our guys. I don't know why they're not coming out with the armor or whatever. I bet trolls are pretty effective against Ents. Perhaps we could risk building the sawmill. I don't want to risk that yet. Not until Rohan's defeated, at least. Once Rohan's defeated, perhaps I will have a war with the Ents. So I can get that lovely, lovely sawmill that has been taunting me for so long. Also, I'm hoping there's not going to be any crashes this time. That'd be nice. But we'll see. Charon dresses under attack. Dorwinian is resplendent. Of course, Dorwinian's always resplendent because of the bug, but hey. What can you do? We'll retrain those. We can make a large encampment out of this place. Okay. We can get a foundry, a mining network, and a temple of Melkor. Let's get that. Yeah. Beautiful. Alright, Aldberg will be a nice place yet. But Edoras, we got a bunch of place things queued up for Edoras. Can't retrain these for whatever freaking reason. Alright, what does Rockburg actually, or not Rockburg, Onadrith actually have? Prince Egfrid, he's the faction heir, so they do still have someone up here in this town as their king.
We have completed an objective.
Well, we haven't cracked the nut, which is Rohan quite yet, but soon we will.
Get ready for fighting.
Is this enough men? I'm thinking it probably is, yeah. Okay, let's get in the battle then, shall we? Alright, let's have ourselves a lovely little slaughter. Why did they get... Oh wow, we get three more stars of command and knight attack. He only gets one, so definitely better for us to do a knight attack. I don't understand why Rohan gets any advantage for a knight attack. I guess just in general, knight attack is just better. But that will lower the accuracy of archers and stuff. So that's something to consider. I think the three stars for a command is worth it, I guess. Make our general better. I don't know exactly what it does, but you know, maybe it makes him better in some way. So, kind of agree with that. Okay, they have the ram. Works for me. So, let's select all our archers here. There's only 27 archers in that battalion. I might want to get them out of this army. Send them back and retrain them or something, maybe. Let's go like that. We probably won't need stakes. It seems rather pointless. They're not going to sally out and meet us. I don't see that happening. So, we'll line everyone up. It doesn't have a ram in their hand, of course. There we go. Let's turn off that until they get in there. There we go. Break down the gate, if you would. And group three will begin shooting at whatever they can. Soon. Very soon. Let's bring him closer, though. Oh, that tower is shooting. Okay. I want to stay at least a little bit back. Everyone else might as well bring him up. Group him as group one. I guess they can all be group one, though. Now that everyone's moving, it doesn't really matter. Alright, so, while we, wait, let's see what we got. A lot of horses, obviously. I won't be happy or sad to see the horses go. No more cavalry armies. Heavy, heavy cavalry armies from Rohan. Once they're a thing of the past, my life will be a much easier process, I think. Oh yeah, we have cavalry of our own, don't we? Let's put them in this group, two.
The battering ram is in place. It'll not be long before our enemy's defenses fall.
Some of them didn't want to go, apparently. Alright, well that was quick. Quick and painless. Let's slow it down. We could just sit here and barrage them, but, you know, we gotta get inside. Onward to glory! Oh, actually hitting quite a few targets there with their fire arrows. I'll just leave them on fire arrows, why not? They have to fire over a wall anyway, might as well let them. Besides, it's cinematic. Right? Yeah. Taking that. Excellent. We'll just watch. Watch the chaos unfold. Yes. Glorious battle. Oh yes, we gotta get our pikes. Put their pikes down, don't we? Keep forgetting what button it is. There it is. These guys. Ah shit, the there it is. Alright. That's enough cinematicness for now. I guess I'll leave the minimap off for now. Don't really need it. They're pelting me with arrows, though, which is not ideal. My guys are very clumped, so I'm sure those arrows are doing some damage. Let's bring them in. Let's move the archer line forward here. Like so. And they should help out when they can. Alright, let's bring that back so I can fast forward a bit until the archers get into position there. I'm hoping we do have the strength to actually take this down. It's possible we don't. But it's looking like, from the bulk of my forces here, that we should be fine. Oh, there's more horses here. Wasn't aware of that. Alright, get in there. Archers are firing once again, that's good. The crossbows are going to be pretty useless. Crossbows outside of walls, I don't think are very good. I mean, how do you arc a crossbow bolt? It doesn't really seem very feasible. Some people are routing in there, that's good. Lots of people are being hit with fire arrows, which is also good, because they're clumped up as well. Seems we are pushing them back quite hard. This is good. This bodes well. Some of them are actually just shooting straight. Beautiful. Let it rain hell and death. We'll hit a few of our guys here and there, but you know. Sacrifices must be made. Our men are expendable. That is the way of the orc. They're all expendable. Well. We're Uruks technically, but you know, they're half-orc, half-goblin or something. Half-orc, half-man. I don't know. Not exactly sure what an Uruk is made of. In the movie, they said they were goblin-orc half-breeds or something, I think. I did just watch the movie, so I'm pretty sure that's what they said. Who knows? I'm looking forward to watching the rest of the trilogy, of course. Such good movies. Love them. Ah. Those fire arrows are doing work. Pretty much everyone who's being struck by one is getting lit on fire. Well, that's not entirely true, is it? But it's doing well. We have tons of Urukai left. We are by no means in any danger here. So this is good. Let's go times two for the last part of this battle. Actually, just to get through this choke point, might want to go times 6 for a bit. We'll have ourselves a slideshow. I don't like playing like that, though. So if it doesn't work properly, I don't want to use it. Quite frankly. The pike's still alive? Yeah, we still got 17 of them. Nice. There they are. I recognize those anywhere. Unless we got more pikes. Oh, we have 116 pikes here. That's them. Just to say, they don't look like they're lit up like they're being used or anything. Alright, let's actually bring our archers inside here. Put the crossbows there.
They have lost half their men.
For some reason, I can't put these guys here. Won't stop me from trying. Ah, wrong way. Oh. Well, that's the thing. I think I faced my other guys the wrong way then. Ah, there we go. Put them there, and these guys can go here, I guess. There we go. We just have to break through this little amount of defenders, and then we should be able to get to the main line of Rohan bodyguards and farmhand pikemen, yearling militia, some swordsmen.
We're under attack.
Ain't over yet, but we're getting there. Let's actually bring the crossbows forward here. Crossbows do the most damage when they're up close, so I think that would be the smartest thing to do. Hopefully all my other archers can do what they're doing. They'll begin firing over. Lovely. Yes. Yes, perfect. Alright, the crossbows haven't made it to the front yet. That's good news. Gives my other guys time to get over there. The general's in the front. Prefer he wasn't, really. So if you pull back a bit, that'd be lovely. Okay, good enough. Let's bring forward these guys as well. Probably not the best thing to use against the Yearling Militia, but that's it. It's alright. Alright, let's turn off fire arrows now. So we'll get a little more accuracy. So we'll probably be raining down upon our own guys here a little bit. There we go. Regular arrows for the win. I don't know if our crossbows will be able to shoot very well. Some of them might, most of them probably not. That's alright. They still got plenty of ammo. Get in there, men. Break them! Just these damn bodyguards. Beasts. Rohan generals are known for their valor and their fact that they're just hard to kill, I guess. They will die. Can I possibly get past them? If I could swarm past them and then surround them, that'd be great. Or just get a lot of guys to the front. There we go. See how that works. Oh, they're dropping like flies. It's good. Very nice. Looks like our archers are just about out of arrows there. Which is alright. I wonder if I can run my crossbows in there. Seems crazy. Ah, there we go. Our general's dead. Actually, that was a bad idea. Let's not run our crossbows in there. There's still a fair amount of guys over here. Yes. Alright, let's break them. Now we can do times 6 without it being a slideshow. That's always nice. I would like to make a little more progress, so we'll just hurry the rest of this battle up. The bulk of the fighting has been done. Let's see if we can push through again. There we go. Some men near the front. Which should result in a lot of deaths on their side. The general's on 29. Let's just not use him anymore. If we can. Let's put him as part of group 3. Let's so I stopped moving him. I don't know how to degroup people, honestly. I know it's possible. Prince Egfrid is dead.
Our men are in command of the city.
Unfortunate. We just have a few peasants to kill here. Some farmhand pikemen. Shouldn't be too difficult. We don't have any Guardians of Orthanc, that's just a banner. Or their captain of that leader. Captain of that battalion. And is that it? Seems there's someone over here. Or is that just him? Nope, just him. We've done it! 1600 killed. We lost 569, so we took some casualties. But, well worth the price of admission. Urukai infantry actually got the most kills there. 217. Nice. Not bad. Well done, men. You'll be rewarded with man flesh. Everyone loves a little man flesh. Alright. Sure, we'll sack it. I could use the money. Mission success. We've been rewarded with Trolls of the White Hand. Well, we're somehow still making a positive income, even though we have a second battalion of trolls. Interesting. That's lovely, isn't it? Lovely indeed.
Have you come to negotiate?
Get ready for fighting.
Alright, we'll merge those. So we'll leave these, we'll leave Clan Spearmen. I'm doing it wrong. How did that happen? There we go. Son of a bitch, I tried to move and I clicked off the wrong thing. There we go.
You seek an audience with our people.
Low tax rates. Good. Good, good, good. So now we have this place. It should be okay. I'm not going to go after Tirith Anduin yet. I want to kill Rohan before I go after the elves. That way I don't have to worry about them at all. I think that's wise. Let's bring a ballista up here.
We have completed an objective.
The retinue of Chief Yegor the Merciless has expanded. King Rohan has abysmal relations. That's not surprising, but to anyone at all.
Get ready for fighting.
Two battalions of Trolls of the White Hand. Whew. It's gonna be good. I was trying not to get him killed though. But they should help us quite effectively. Break Rohan up here. I'm actually looking forward to the Siege of Rockburg because I get to use trolls for the first time. I've never actually played with a troll. I got to play with Moomakil when I played as Harad. Those are fun. Trolls are probably along the lines of the same kind of fun. The Prince of Dol'Amroth is dead. Oh, that's a thing. Unfortunate for them, I guess. Take Rockburg, we'll get 1500 gold coins. You got it, boss.
Get ready for fighting.
Alright, move in there. We won't siege as of yet. We'll keep them together. This ballista, I could join this guy. That works for me. Clans of Enwaith and the Dunlings are now at war with each other. I'm surprised it took that long. And Clans of Enwaith and Varegs have kind of broken their alliance. Huh. Okay. Interesting turn of events. We can get some more berserkers, some more pikes, some more Uruk-hai heavy infantry and such. Might as well. Might as well get another army brewing in the cauldron of whatever. Sure. Looks good. We can retrain some guys again. I keep getting the option to retrain people, but I don't know why. Yeah, screw it. We'll train them later. Ain't too worried about it. I mean, I can't really afford the troops, I'm gonna be honest. I guess I can. Of course, the more cities I take, the more money I'm gonna make. And etc. So, we'll just keep expanding. We'll take the lands. Get our money. Build our armies and take more lands. And put everyone to the sword and spear. Because that's how we do things. Here in Isengard. Absolutely. We will take every general we can get our hands on. Ooh, the capital of Rune is being besieged. Seems Dorwinian, most likely Dorwinian at least. It's being a bit aggressive over there. Where did the general go? Probably in one of these random S towns. Edoras? Yeah, I actually have three generals in Edoras right now. Let's take all three of them and move north.
Objective complete.
Probably get something else here just to keep the peace. Snaga archers, I guess. Just be a garrison, really.
Listen up.
Fine by me. Okay, we'll have them join in a second.
Prepare. Destroy them.
Wait, Rockburg doesn't have any walls. Oh. Okay.
Is that what you want? Get ready for fighting.
Fair
Listen
enough.
Up. Kill them all.
Them? Looks like we'll get to fight Rockburg battle this time. We won't get to bring the ballista. Which isn't really that big of a deal, to be honest.
At your service, my lord.
Who is this? A Varag diplomat. Let's talk to them.
There is something you wish to speak of.
Okay, we'll just trade map information if we can.
I see little my people need.
What? Why does no one ever want my map information? More? Fine, we'll sell you map information for like 600 gold coins. How's that?
Enough of this for now. This bodes poorly for our future.
Forget you. Varags of Khan, the team that no one cares about.
Without question.
Although has the coolest looking units in the game.
Journey awaits.
Oddly enough. Alright, we got another battle on our hands. The battle for the destruction of Rohan. So I'm guessing the king of Rohan is in here. King Swidhelm. And his retinue.
Orcs!
I'm kind of sad I didn't get to bring that ballista. Maybe we should just wait one turn. Although we could wait a couple turns for those other trolls to get there. Ooh. And I can have two battalions of trolls. Okay, I'll wait. Patience is a virtue, people. I think patience will pay off in a big way here. We'll take one of those battalions, put them in the other army, and then we can give them a ballista as well. And then we'll have two battalions of trolls we can play with. Oh, it seems Mordor has arrived in full force. Misty Mountains are there as well. We need to get up in that soon. So, Rockburg needs to fall this turn. I guess we won't wait for these trolls.
Well,
I guess we could.
Sleeping here.
All right, we'll take out. I'm making a negative income. Let's stop building men for now. We'll let those pikes build. Everything else, cancel. We can retrain. That never hurts. Okay. The plan is to take something out of here. Clan Spearmen, those are kind of shit. You guys can go in there. So the troll will join us next turn.
We have completed an objective.
Oh, we failed to join the invasion. Eh. Oh well. We can still help. Brags of Khan, the Vale Dwinian are at war. Interesting. Death stalks the land. Edoras is being affected by plague. What? What is this madness? It said it was affecting some of my generals. Where'd they go? Are they dead? Surely not, no. It's them. That was worrying for a second there. Alright. One more turn, we'll have the battle, and then we'll take that city and move up to Kar-Askeladhan. That's the plan. Of course, we won't do that until next time, though, because we're going to run out of time after this battle. But I'll be recording that right after this. So, I'll be playing right after this, the attack of Kar-Askeladhan. And then you'll see it Sunday. Because that's my schedule. Leader of Galadrim is dead. Fantastic. Good job, Mordor and everyone else. Oh, they actually took it. They killed Celeborn and took the city without our help. I guess that explains why the siege was done. Successful invasion.
Orcs!
Well, that weakens Galadrim so much.
Come on!
We should have no trouble crushing them now. Thank you, invasion. Alright. I'm happy with that. Quite happy. Alright, we'll do another night attack, I guess. Pretty sure I saved before I attacked, so... no probs. Alright. I'm ready for Rohan to be no more. Successful dominion over Rohan is what I desire. And I shall have it. Or Saruman shall have it, at least. Alright, we got two things of trolls. That is wild. Let's take a look at these bad boys, eh? Oh, they look so cool. Armored to the teeth, they got swords and shields, they're huge. Awesome. They also have a very sporadic way you place them, because obviously they're not really meant to be a formal army. Doesn't really make sense. Alright, how do I want to do this? Let's actually come at the city from this way, so we can come at it from a... not an angle. Put them as close as they can get, that looks good. Just in case they do come to attack me, I'll put a bunch of stakes out there. You know, I'll keep them out there that way, and I'll go in with my bulk of my forces this direction. That way I don't have to shoot over my guys' shoulders. That sounds alright. So, all these guys are not cavalry except them, so go group one when we are ready. Actually, let's not group the trolls in with the main force, huh? There we go, group one. These guys will be group two. And then we have horses. Sure. Alright, so let's crush Rohan. Absolutely destroy them. Archers are not firing, so we're going to need to get closer. Unfortunately, that actually takes us out of the stakes. Alright, fair enough. Let's move them forward. Let's march in with the force and the trolls. There we go. We'll leave the cavalry out here for now. Guess I'll put them over here or something. Or maybe over here, actually, so they can help out if they need to. Well, that's not too close to any stakes. No. We pulled forward. I didn't think the stakes would come into play anyway, so that's alright. So once they're start raining the arrows down, that'll be useful. Oh shit, they're coming after my guys. Okay. So let's pull them back. Pull them back behind the stakes. Maybe they'll be dumb enough to chase them. You guys pull back here. There we go. A lot of them are horses, so... oh god, we're not gonna get away, are we?
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Alright, there we go. They'll start shooting when they can. We have the safety of the stakes. Let's check up on our trolls and stuff. Ah, yeah. Trolls a bit bloody. Bloody trolls. Shit, we have a troll in here by himself. That's not what I want. Let's see if we can force most, a lot of our army in there. While the trolls deal with these. Seems I can get a lot of them in there. That's good news. Oh yeah, I have another army as well, don't I? Forgot about the... our ally. Yeah, there he goes. Very nice. Where's this little portrait thing? It's not there for some reason. How's our archer line doing? Oh god, they're about to encounter heavy resistance here. That's not ideal. Let's pull back. Alright, so charge them. If you would, be so kind. You guys keep running. Be careful. Oop, that guy's dead. Nope, somehow I didn't run into my own thing and die. Alright, they're just militia. That's nothing to be too scared of here. Oh. Okay, shoot those. Fair enough. Alright, I gotta manage the other front as well. I'm sure they'll be doing just fine. Slow it down a bit. Aw, look at the trolls go. They're just rampaging. Couldn't afford a helmet for this guy. Fortunately, he doesn't need it. We haven't lost a troll yet, which is grand news. Can we push forward through? Can certainly try.
Only half the enemy force remains.
That's good news. There's a sea of Isengard troops coming through here. Halberds and pikes and spears. There will be blood this day. Much blood. Alright, you guys pull back a bit. If you would. So what do we have here? Just a lot of guys firing. Everybody fire upon them if you would. You guys recharge those. It's really just a bunch of militia. Nothing too scary. We might even break these eventually. Nice charge. Killed quite a few. Pull back again, and we'll do it again. We lost a troll, looks like. That's unfortunate. But considering how much work they're doing for us, that's fine. Quite fine. Gotta love the sound of trolls. Sense of ferocious. What do we got? Militia. These archers just have to hold, I guess, for now. Seems the majority of these guys are dead. Might be hitting a few of our own men now, at this point. Target those down. We'll times six. Pull out again.
Our men are in command of the city.
I need to learn what the hotkey is to actually fast forward and stuff without having to click the button. That'd be useful to know. It's on my to-do list. Oh. Archer, stop firing! Oh god, humanity. There we go. I saved a life today. Only after I saw them lose a few. Seems the general's over here. He's getting the hell out of dodge. Couldn't blame him. Alright, this battle is ours. Let's fast forward. Victory is assured. Just a few stragglers here. Only thing is left is the general. Which, if he doesn't come back, we'll win by a timer. We have to rely on our ally to kill him, if anyone. Our computer-controlled ally. Or maybe some archers might kill him. Probably not. I sent some horses after him. It'll be enough.
Come forth from the hills.
They lost him. Did they? Where did he go? He disappeared. Oh well, we won by timer. End the battle. We hardly lost anyone compared to how much we killed. Very nice. How much did the trolls kill? Almost 200? What about the other trolls? They're of course near the bottom there. 141? Yes! They're so good! And that's why... I knew once we hit the barracks event we'd start getting some serious power. The trolls and pikes. All we need in our lives, really. Rockberg falls! We'll just sack the damn thing. We got 1500 gold coins for that as well, which is lovely. King Rohan is destroyed! Yes! New Shack Got human flesh. Shadow Mordor likes us a little bit more. That's good, I suppose. Considering we just didn't join the invasion. Keep stall, death stalks the land again. I don't know why my generals are being affected. They left before the plague started, didn't they?
Have you come to negotiate?
Maybe not. Alright, let's see what we can do with Rockburg here. And you know what? I'll send an army to reclaim this city. And I'll send the army of the trolls after them. So let's take everybody from here. Let's hit M real quick. Barely does anything. Excellent. We'll leave those. And probably someone from the other army.
Objective complete.
So you guys go after them.
Get ready for fighting.
Yeah, we'll leave these half-orc guys there, I guess. And one war grader. You can stay there. Oh, yeah, if we go low tax rate, that'll do. There we go. Perfect. Do we have enough? Oh, definitely.
Alright, we'll go after this.
Actually, I want a tower.
Regroup, you louts.
There we go.
It's a trap. Objective complete. Get ready for fighting.
I'll put a tower here, too, just because I can. It's not the best place for a tower, but, you know, whatever. It's not like they're expensive or anything. Alright, good. We've made solid progress. I'm quite happy with the result of that. We destroyed Rohan once and for all. I want to get some towers around here. I'll have to do it next turn. Alright, well, I think that's a good spot to end, eh? So that has been part 14 of the Isengard campaign. So hopefully that was enjoyable as always. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in part 15 of the Isengard campaign. So see you guys next time.